15. Proven ways to make money fast. Henry David Thoreau said that wealth is the ability to fully experience life. Little wonder everyone is so concerned about how to make money so that they can live the best life. I mean, the reason we all want to build several income streams, create a passive income, invest, and do all that stuff is that we want to create wealth for ourselves so that we can become financially independent. However, doing any of these isn't one of the easiest things to do as far as income generation is concerned. In this video, I'll share with you 15 proven ways to make money fast. This, I believe, will help you become a successful person. If you're new here, consider subscribing so that you won't miss other interesting videos like this. 1. Drive for Uber. To make money fast, you can consider becoming an Uber driver. Transportation is a sector that is here to stay as long as the earth remains, because people will always need to move from one location to another. So, signing up as an Uber driver to take people from place to place will earn you so much money fast. 2. Sell old items. If you have used clothes, shoes, bags, phones, pieces of jewelry, and the likes that you no longer need, you can consider selling them off. There are quite several websites that you can easily display those items and sell them. For instance, you can sell your electronics on Craigslist, Gazelle for used phones, and the likes. 3. Rent out your space. Another good way to make money fast is to rent out your space. This is one of the best ways because it doesn't require you to do anything as long as you have a space that you can put up for rent. The space in question could be a room in your house or an entire building. Depending on the kind of property it is, you can put up for commercial purposes or residential. 4. Sell your photos. If you have an eye for photography and you know how to take good pictures, you can consider selling your photos on Shutterstock or iStock Photos and the likes to generate a passive income from something you might be very passionate about. 5. Become a personal trainer. If you understand fitness, then you can become a trainer. Get paid to help people achieve their fitness goals. The truth is that we all want to be fit, but most of the time, a good number of us cannot discipline and monitor ourselves to stick to a fitness lifestyle and plan. As a trainer, they will be accountable to you as you help them achieve their desired fitness goal. 6. Tutor students. If you are good in certain fields and subjects and can help others succeed in those respective fields as well, why not consider tutoring? Do you know what? Parents are always willing to invest in their children's future. So you can be the beneficiary of such investment as long as you are willing to do a good job tutoring. You can sign up on different sites to get your clients, or you can go the old-fashioned way of printing some flyers. Drop them off at local libraries and school parks to get your first set of clients. If you do a good job with your kids, they can refer or recommend you to some of their friends as well. 7. Help with babysitting. Babysitting is a popular part-time job, especially for students looking to earn while studying. Parents are always on the lookout for a nanny that can ensure protection and provide the right care for their little ones. There are several ways to get your first babysitting job. You can either sign up on some popular babysitting platforms, or you can do it the traditional way of going from house to house offering your services in hopes that at least one of the families you visited will need your service. 8. Wash cars. This is as easy as it sounds. Wash cars to make money. You can either create your car wash stand or go from house to house offering your services and dropping contacts if necessary. 9. Conduct a webinar. Are you a professional at your job and are looking for an extra way to making money? If you are, you can share your expertise with others by conducting a webinar. In a webinar, you'll be given 30 to 45 minutes to present your expertise. So make the best use of your time and ensure you present valuable information within that time frame. Also, do not take up more than the allocated time and avoid beating about the bush, because you want to exhaust the entire 45 minutes at all costs. Remember, people paid to attend the class, so offer only what is valuable to them and their career. 10. Freelance writer. Writing is one of the best ways needed to pass information across to an audience, and organizations are constantly in search of good writers who can pass information about their brand to the audience in the most professional way possible. So, if writing is a strong point for you, you should consider this method. 11. become a transcriptionist. Being a transcriptionist means converting audio into words. You see, anyone can do this. You don't need any special skills for this. For instance, as a transcriptionist, you can transcribe audio interviews for the sake of print publications, or you can be responsible for the subtitles that you see when you watch a movie or TV show. The only challenge about becoming a transcriptionist is that there are rules to be followed and certain symbols used by transcriptionists worldwide that you may need to familiarize yourself with before you take up the work. 12. Become a virtual assistant to help others create a profitable business. A virtual assistant helps a business or person run more efficiently because running a business requires a lot of skill and work to grow. As a virtual assistant, you help business owners focus on the most important task of the day while you help them sort out other tasks that can hinder their productivity at the end of the day, such as scheduling their travel arrangements, managing emails, managing appointments, updating their social media accounts, editing and writing, etc. 13. Become a graphic designer. Today, people depend on graphic designers to pass information to their customers or clients in a visual representation. Talk about flyers, banners, social media posts, even logos and brochures are all designed by graphic designers. All you need is a working computer, a few apps to help you design, and a creative mind. 14. Write and sell ebooks. If you are skilled in a field and you have well-ground knowledge in that field, you can provide useful information and document your knowledge and experience as an ebook, then sell it to people who are interested in growing in that field. An ebook doesn't have to be that long. You could possibly write a rough draft in a week during the evenings. According to Scott, an ebook publisher, he said, and I quote, "I've made thousands of dollars selling my book on Amazon Kindle platform. Kindle Direct Publishing is free to use and gets your book on Amazon. Amazon takes a percent of the sales, but you can beat being in front of all those potential customers." 15. Sell crafts and everything you can make. There are tons of things that can be handmade. For instance, you can make fashion accessories like bracelets and pendants, garments and textiles, pastries and snacks, and so on. What you need, however, is the right channel or platform to market your products. There you go. Now you can make money fast by choosing one of these side gigs. Thank you so much for watching our video. If you like this channel, we're happy to announce to you that our team has launched three other interesting channels. One of our new channels is called Hunt TV, where we publish inspirational videos to inspire and encourage you as you go through the harsh journeys of life. Our second channel is called Fame TV, where we share with you the interesting and inspiring stories and biographies of the successful people who have achieved greatness with their lives. Our third channel is called Money TV, which is a channel designed to use more dramatic video clips to teach you about money. Look at the description box to join our three new channels. We love you.